Essential Graphics Premiere Pro CC 2018. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my channel Digital Creations, and in this video tutorial we are going to learn Essential Graphics Premiere Pro CC 2018, the new responsive design features in Essential Graphics panel for motion graphics. Make it easy to design intros and outros that respond intelligently to change in duration and layer positioning. So let's get started. We just go to Windows, Workspaces, and select Graphics, the short key Alt Shift 9. And we can see the top of the screen, the Graphics tab there. We can switch to Graphics Workspace there. And right side, you see the Essential Graphics panel. There are two tabs available, Browse and Edit. Under the Browse panel, you see the Motion Graphics built-in templates. And under that it, we can just click this new layer icon and just hit the text layer. I just set this text layer. I'm going to write some text here. Edit some text, Digital Creations. I write this. And guys, you see the right side and under the Essential Graphics panel, there are you can align and transform this text. And now we can add some rectangle shapes. So we just click here and add some shapes, a rectangle. Just like a Photoshop, we just drag and drop downside this shape layer.
PremiumBeat.com.
So we're just going to adjust this shape and just choose the color. We just choose under the color picker, we just go to select the radiant. Little bit changes. Yes, this is a nice gradient color. We choose for rectangle shape. We just change the stroke color. Little bit changes of stroke color.
PremiumBeat.com.
Perfect. Now guys, we want to make the rectangle here to adapt the changing of the text. So if we type something here, so it would be automatically adapt for the changes.
PremiumBeat.com.
So we just select this shape or rectangle. We just check for this. You can see this if you write something here. Okay, now, and this is a new feature, responsive design position. So we just pin to this this shape to text. We don't need to resize the shapes again. So for this, we will use the responsive design pinning feature. So we select the rectangle shape layer, then we pin it to the text layer. So select the text layer and click the center button, and you have to pin it to all sides. So now we start typing text and it is automatically adapt.
PremiumBeat.com.
we can change the easily the text, the font, the fonts in the under the essential graphics panel very easily. We can change the color of the text. All the features are available in Essential Graphics panel. We can easily change the text color, style, and shadows, opacity, and other transformation tools there in Essential Graphics panel. 2000 Premiere Pro CC 2018. The new responsive design feature in Essential Graphics panel for motion graphics make it easy to design intros and outros that respond intelligently to change in duration and layer positioning. So guys, here we just click outside the layer in the timeline, or and you see this responsive design time feature there, and we just click the intro duration is 15 seconds and outro duration 15 seconds. And guys, you see here in the timeline, in the under the graphic layer, this this white handle, so this will indicate the time duration and intro and outro animation. You see these white handle at the end and in the beginning of the graphic layer, this indicate the duration of intro and outro. Now after this we are going to animate this title, so we just go to effects and search the crop effect and drag and drop this effect to Essential Graphics layer in the timeline, and which I just go to little bit changes the left side, crop the left side of this title and little bit from the right. No need any keyframe in this effect. After this we just go to position transformation here. I just select the keyframe here in the effects control panel, a little bit drag the left side, and I put some keyframe here, and again very nice and easy animation. You see this these keyframes in the effects control panel. We can do animation in effects control panel and in Essential Graphics panel also. It depends on you. And I will right click here and the keyframe and select the interpolation, the bezier. A nice animation, a nice intro and outro animation we created. You see this white area in the effects control panel, this indicates the duration of intro and outro animation. This handle is you can control this in the responsive design feature. And here is in the effects control panel also. Now in the outro we just put some position keyframes there to make a nice animation. Guys, we can also use the Essential Graphics panel to customize motion graphics. Templates that have been created in After Effects or Premiere Pro CC. So for more information on motion graphics templates, you can watch my this card above the screen, or where you can download the free motion graphics templates. So now guys, we just going to drag and drop this motion graphic template from the Essential Graphics panel, and we can easily customize the text. We can draw this motion graphic templates in the Essential Graphics panel and just going to customize this text. The downside, you see the right side, there is the layer just like a Photoshop. So after this, we can change this motion graphic templates and go to graphic and export as a motion graphic template. We can save this in our local drive or in my library, any destination. So we can use this templates, or we can import this template in Essential Graphics panel whenever we use in future. So we can access easily. Guys, when you add motion graphic templates to your sequence, all the controls you need to customize it, to open it in the Essential Graphics panel, and you can edit fonts, colors and position or complex behavior design like design in After Effects. So you can change it easily.